Since losing the 2016 presidential election, Hillary Clinton's blame list for the loss has continued to grow and, to date, includes at least 27 sources responsible for her defeat. And as President Donald Trump pointed out in a tweet in September, that long list doesn't routinely include Clinton herself. Crooked Hillary Clinton blames everybody and everything but herself for her election loss. She lost the debates and lost her direction, Trump tweeted. Crooked Hillary Clinton blames everybody and everything but herself for her election loss. She lost the debates and lost her direction, Donald J. Trump at Real Donald Trump. September 14, 2017. Here is a list of the 26 people, groups, ideologies, and even those who thought she would win, that Clinton blames for her failure to be elected president 1 year ago. The list was compiled by media outlets, including the UK Daily Mail, the BBC, The Daily Wire and Breitbart News. James Comey Clinton told The Today Show on September 13, her first interview since losing to Trump, he was just dumbfounded, Clinton said. I thought, what is he doing? The investigation is closed. I knew there was no new information. And then it became clear. This was not necessary. Absent that, I believe, and I think the evidence shows, I would have won, Clinton said.